हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ एंड मटेरियल। का टॉपिक इज टॉर्शन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 38 फ्रॉम गेट 18MB02। ए बार ऑफ सर्कुलर क्रॉस सेक्शन इज क्लैंप्ड एट एंड्स पी एंड क्यू एज शोन इन द फिगर। ए टॉर्शनल मोमेंट टी इज इक्वल टू 150 न्यूटन मीटर इज अप्लाइड एट ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ 100 mm फ्रॉम एंड पी। द टॉर्शनल रिएक्शन टी पी एंड टी क्यू इन न्यूटन मीटर एट एंड पी एंड क्यू respectively are, so these are, this is the bar and this is your torque. Okay, torque applied, this is 100 mm, this is your 200 mm. Okay, now we have to find out the torsional reaction TP and TQ. The options are option A 50 100, option B 75 75, option C 150, option D 120 30. So as bar is fixed at both ends and T is the torque applied in between, so TP is the reaction at NP and TQ is the reaction at NQ. So in this case, the angle of twist in this part and angle of twist in this part will be same. So theta PR will be equal to theta RQ, and the torque, total torque is summation of reactive torque. So reactive torque is TP and TQ. So TP plus TQ is your T. T is your applied torque and P is your 150. So TP plus TQ is equal to 150. So this is equation number 1. Okay, now from this, from torsion equation T by J is B theta by L, we have theta PR, TP, TP into LP, LP is this quantity, TP is this torque, okay. JP is moment of, column moment of inertia of this portion, and GP is modulus of rigidity of this portion. Similarly, for this portion it is TQ LQ divided by JQ GP. Okay, as diameter is same for these two portions, so JP is equal to JP and GP is equal to GQ. Material is same. Okay, so it means that TP into LP is equal to TQ into LQ. So LP is your 100 and LQ is your 200. Okay, so TP by TQ is equal to Q. Okay. So this is your equation number 1, and putting the value of TP by TQ as 2 in equation number 1, we have TQ is equal to 2TQ, so TQ plus 2TQ is equal to 150, and TQ will be your 50 Nm, and TQ will be your 100 Nm, so answer is 150. So first we have to answer for TP, so TP is your 100 and other one is 50, so answer is option C.